The honor of the Lord God Almighty. Mm-hmm. But near the end of the chapter, he began to present his golden images. Mm-hmm. That they were supposed to bow to worship. He began to honor himself. Mm-hmm. And see, that's what we do sometimes. Sometimes when we're small potatoes, we honor God. But soon we begin to grow, become a big potato, then we honor ourselves. Mm-hmm. Even Saul, when he was told to be king of Israel the first day, he honored God to begin, but after a while, he forgot God. You, when you first got saved, everything was about Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. But after a while, you say, I don't need the Lord now. Have I got a witness?
All right.
We got pastors, we got preachers, and presbyterians come to truth. Amen. Mm-hmm. That in the beginning, when we first got called to preach, we go through our struggles. How we go through our time whereby the congregation is very small and we're not growing very fast. And but soon we begin to grow. A little bit. No sooner than that we begin to be successful, we forget about God. Now I can't carry my Bible no more. Now I can't drive my own car no more. Somebody got to drive for me. Somebody carry my Bible for me. See, at the end, it's all about praising God, and not about praising me.
That's all right.
That's the same thing on your job when you had your job before you got your promotion. Oh, come on, somebody. Mm-hmm. Sonny, you got your big promotion now. You don't go to the coffee house for more now. You can't go to the coffee shop. Now you gotta go to the Cheesecake Factory now. You too big for that now. Oh, come on, somebody. Present company excluded. See, we praise God when we're down. Mm-hmm. But when we get up, we forget about praising God then. We give him a little. But the Bible, but I'm saying it to you, count the cost.